Splum! Binky! Splum with beans! Splum with gravy! Splum! With slum! Splum! With mom!
Splum!
Dig it in your tongue! Splum!
Black sure as meaty snake!
Meaty!
Be swell! Glut well!
Okay, let's do it again. Now we're live. Hi guys, thanks for tuning in. I hope it's working for everyone. Let's give it a couple of, let's give it a minute for everyone to... for Splumboy to fix the camera.
Keep going.
Yep. Hello. So, sorry, we don't speak Spanish, but I hope English is fine. Hello, Spam Boy.
Hang on.
Yeah, sorry about that. Some technical difficulties. It should be fine like this.
Oh,
cool.
It'll be alright.
So what are we going to do today?
Basically, we've got 1.9 update coming at you, Cleopatra. We're going to look at the Spike Shark. We're going to look at the power-ups.
Spike Sharks and power-ups. There's been a lot of speculation.
A lot of speculation, yes, that's right.
I see that everyone is trying to guess where the other sharks will be. We won't tell you, but you can...
You can have a look.
You can have a
look. We'll tease you.
We'll tease you.
Tease one out
for
you.
Try to guess.
Right. Are we starting with Shark, Spiky Shark? We're going to play through a little bit of that.
Look
and
at
then...
him. So Spike's an edge shark. I'm sure you've all tried it. You might want to give it some accessories, right? So his name is Stiffacanthus.
Spike Stiffacanthus. This prickly shark fights off attackers with its spikes. And if you look into its eye...
Well, if you look into his eyes, he might die.
It's the face of Zoro.
Look at it. I think he's cute.
I think he's lovely.
It's pretty cute.
He's got a little
right?
Mohican on there. It's sparky.
I don't know if you've checked, but you know, it's a prehistoric shark, so you can find a couple, there's some pictures online, and it looks like he has a table on his head.
Is it an actual shark? It's not fictitious then.
Prehistoric, so it doesn't exist anymore, but it used to, yeah.
You're saying it used to exist? You're blowing my mind.
I think so, I don't want to say something stupid.
It's tripping balls.
Look at that, on the chat, is Raptor Attack giving us the next names of the sharks. How did you come up with that? We're curious to know, so leave us a comment. And we're just going to start. Splumboy is going to play first. He's going to pick some accessories, and then I guess we should play with a new map.
Do they want to pick the accessories? Just asking.
Well, they don't know what you have, so...
Let's have a look.
It's not really sharks from the dinosaurs age.
The dino age.
Dino age.
Whenever the dino age was.
It's funny, this comes from Godzilla from Serbia.
So where it comes from, Godzilla? Serbia. What do you reckon?
I should have done some research about this. Stethacanthus. Oh, you want to add a pet? That would be cute.
Let's go for a pet then. Dave, that's a good one. And Logan.
I think Logan is a scary
spike.
Go for Logan.
Mouse.
Okay, TonyV958 is asking, will we see the new shark in these lectures? Today we're presenting Spike, that everyone has.
Yeah.
We will tease you about the upcoming ones, but unfortunately we can't tell you which ones there will be. We can tell if you're hot or cold, but not more than that. And we're going to try the power-ups as well.
Right, juicy power-ups, we love it. Right, okay. We're working with Super Steve as well. Can we have Super Steve, or is that forbidden?
You should try some accessories instead.
Right,
Or I try with this, and then you have another game or something else. Okay, so, I know you're all asking when's the next special shot coming out. We can't tell you, but it's going to be very soon. So just be patient and make the most out of Spike. Raptor Attack 00 is a big fan of prehistoric creatures. It's actually why we decided to release those sharks, because everyone loves prehistoric stuff.
I'm a big fan of Time Team. I quite like that TV program. It's a good program. Like, you know, all that stuff.
stuff, that's very vague.
Yeah, that's right.
Come on.
Right, what are we doing then? Are we like, going to go for a hula skirt or what? Or
you don't have any of the aviator set, right?
Aviator set? That's, I think I do, you know. Aircraft wings.
Ooh, good for that.
Bye.
Oh! It's so bad.
Bye.
It would have been cool.
No.
That's okay. You'll unlock it later. Right.
Anything else?
So, is the next shark coming out this month? Technically it's March now, right? It's not February anymore, so
yes, it's
there
March.
Are big chances.
March. So where are the next sharks coming then? What's going on with that? When are they coming?
They're coming
soon. You
can't
say, is it top secret?
Can't say, it's top secret,
you say,
sorry guys.
Say anything, I might have words.
Come on.
We can't, right.
You want to pick the Asian map, or...?
Let's have a look.
Closer. Can't see you. Yeah, it's not
right.
We're both in.
Asian map. Right, South China Sea. Right.
So, Plumbo is going to play in South China Sea.
Right.
Which is the new map. Came out in January. In the meantime, I'll be here to answer your questions. And please give us your feedback.
Your voice is... you've got a cough.
I'm sorry, oh, yeah.
Why don't you have some water? And
yep. Cheers.
Cheers.
And you focus on not dying because I have the shame bell here.
I don't mind being shamed once in a while. It's part of the game.
Right, so I'm curious to ask, Raptor Attack, how did you come up with those names for the upcoming sharks? And answering Cross is saying, I'm sorry, I can't tell you where the next shark is available, but it's going to be very, very soon. And not 10 years.
Well, it might be 10 years. We just don't know.
Are the prehistoric sharks a countdown for a map? Could be.
Possibly. But we can't say,
we can't tell you. Will we get new pets? Yes. Can't tell you when, but you should look forward to it. There's so much cool stuff coming very soon. I feel so bad not being able to tell you. Victor Ross is asking, can you all make a new shark called Lyoplerdon for... Okay. I've never heard of the shark. I'd be curious to see. I should Google it.
It's time to do your research.
Prehistoric pets. Well, you never know. Now we're on to sharks.
I'm dead. It's time to shame me.
First death.
Shame.
Okay. You still saved me. So, let's see how Spike is doing.
Spike's doing alright, you know. Sparking along. He's got like these little projectile things on his head, and when you boost, he dies. That's basically what happens. Shame. Right.
That was quick. Yeah,
yeah.
He's a
small shark.
He's a nice shark, but he's pretty like swift, isn't he?
Yeah, he's a nimble little chap. And yeah, that's all I've got to say with
him. Right. So.
Right. So Kempenstein, sound engineer, giving us an update.
Yeah, apparently today the sound's good, you can see us, you can hear us, which is perfect.
It's amazing.
Can you give us any clues for the new sharks? Well, you've got the silhouettes already, and I've read some nice guesses in these chats. Spikes in the S part, so I can tell you can expect the real one yesterday. But you know, what's good about having a new S rock is that you guys always play with it because it's now on the both rocks. But
about the size, isn't it? It's about it's the way that
you can go back to playing with an S rock. And this one's got a special ability because this is a special shark's
ability. Have to start again. Shake!
Could you stop interrupting me?
Sorry.
It's really important.
Sorry. Please forgive me, Shark. Yeah, I mean.
I'm missing some questions here.
Right.
So, special sharks mean special abilities. If you guys have played Hammer Shark Evolution, you might know what I'm talking about. What's Spike's ability then? I mean, look at his head.
He's got, like, spiky...
Yeah, exactly what he's doing right now.
Projectile-y thingies that...
And he can tag you.
Yeah. It's like a taser.
It is like a shark taser.
But like a biomechanical taser sort of thing. Or something like that. But this is a real shark, right? It's based on a real shark.
Yep. Tony is asking, will we get other new bosses or boss fights in the near future? Well, you know, Squid Boss comes.
And he goes. Somewhere.
He goes.
Comes back.
And he killed me.
Yep.
I didn't get better since last time, but yeah. But yeah, I can say yes for sure. Do you think you could add the Amazon River in the new XS
shop? Amazon River? What is an Amazon River?
Amazon.
Amazon.
Amazon. It's all about the
sorry.
Accent.
Oh, please forgive me.
Amazon River sounds cool actually.
Oh.
And in the meantime, you just died.
I've just died. Yeah, don't worry, I didn't mean to interrupt you.
What do you think about 3D storage? As I said earlier, it's a really cool idea and I got it. And I say 3D storage charge, so why not a 3D storage tech? I can't say much more than this, can I?
Yeah.
Would there ever be any new tiers? Dina?
I do not know. I haven't been told. I'm unaware. This is a special, isn't it? A special shark, though. Like
it's a special shark with special death. Cool. So, yeah, we need new sharks. They're coming soon. I keep saying that throughout the hour, but it's true. They're coming soon.
They're coming, all right.
And they're dangerous. I mean, Spike is an S shark. Look at him. Imagine the next one coming.
See, the problem with Spike is he can't really go anywhere in the Chinese level because he's all locked off
then.
Because of
then the... Maybe you should change the map then.
It is time to change the map. Shall we have a go with the old power-ups now? Because,
Yeah, that's a question actually I'd like to ask. Because we've been talking about the special shark, so guys, have you tried the power-ups? And how do they help you? Let's have a look at them. You're rubbish. Don't get angry. Yes. Got some ads. Let's have a drink.
Free adverts.
For a couple of seconds.
Close your eyes now. Close your eyes.
Will Alan come back? Oh, you mean Alan from Hungry Shark as well?
Possibly. He works in mysterious world. Ways
well,
and worlds.
He's frozen.
Oh, he's multiple
now.
Different worlds.
He's
is he frozen?
Now. Yeah.
And hyperstasis.
What?
Hyperstasis?
Oh. What? I don't know if you can say that about a shark. But...
No? Why is he frozen? Sorry about that. I was
fine.
Just giving them a little bit more time
like,
to advertise their stuff.
I don't remember in which map, but you know, you can see him frozen in the back. That's why everyone's even asking for it.
Is he frozen?
It is.
It's like a thing or something. Right, okay. Right, what are we going to do?
If he's there, I mean something might happen. If you
possibly. Can. He might get released. It might melt.
It might melt.
He's in like an ice fortress sort of thing. Shrouded. Frozen
I don't know,
in
but
time.
You know what? We can figure it out if you pick the Arctic map.
That's what we're going to do. Right. What is that?
Take off ads now. Yeah, sorry about that, Victor.
We're trying, all right, Victor.
So, now, what are you looking at the shark?
Can I go for the great white? Because it's the classic shark.
No, you're supposed to play with Spike.
Oh, with Spike?
Yes, but he's Spike and power-ups. Then...
Spike and power-ups, okay.
Then
and
then
I can...
Later.
Or maybe can go for a bigger shark. Right, okay. Spike.
So, on the Arabian Sea map, it's a question from Tony, there is a temple, and I was wondering if there is going to be some kind of secret room there.
What is that temple?
I love it when you guys have these kind of theories, because some of them are true.
Some of them are.
Some of them
no,
are.
Not true. Right, power-ups. Shall I change the shark, or what? Or?
Keep the same shark, maybe change the pet.
Change
the accessories, okay. Just like enjoy it, you know.
I'm enjoying it
every time. Very like the idea of the like all these theories from the fans.
So,
I'm just going to ask in the chat because Raptor has been giving us prehistoric shark names. So how did you come up with those names? Are all the updates in the near future all about the prehistoric sharks and pets? Where I can tell you right now is we have a few sharks coming after Spike in the weeks to come. Special sharks, so you can expect something similar in a Spike.
The Kraken.
But it's not just going to be sharks, it's going to be a lot more than that. So, I think you'd be satisfied. What about you do a Hungry Shark Evolution like? That's a very good question. And it will happen for the next update. Can't tell you when it is, but might be sooner than you think.
Gotta stick a rocket pack on him, alright?
Go ahead.
Because you can't get enough of a rocket pack. Right, there you go. That's what we're talking about.
That's funny, because it rounds up around his little table.
Yeah, I was thinking about that. Yeah, how that functions exactly, where it gets positioned, dependent on where what the shark, the apparatus that it has on itself, and sort of like, because if it was on top of the spikes...
Yeah, it's cool.
Just,
I like when it's on fire like this. So you went for what pet?
I went for the Kraken.
The Kraken, yes, because someone asked for it.
Because is a Kraken a mollusk? Is it a mollusk?
I don't know.
She knows. Right.
Are you ready?
Yeah, should we go with the power-ups?
Yes, please.
Yes. Right,
yes,
here
please.
We go. Come on here, give us some power-ups.
You know what? I'm going to ask them what power-ups they want to go for.
Shall I go through them?
Right, so...
Gold magnet.
Guys.
Booby trap.
Guys, we're going to take a minute here to go through them. And just let us know which ones you'd like to see in action, because I'm sure you haven't... Some of you haven't had the time to use them all. Or the chance, so... We've got the gold magnet. What does it do?
Apparently it says... Pulls gold, edibles, and hungry letters towards you. And then we got booby trap.
Wait, so basically if you're a Gold Rush fan, this is the power-up for you, right?
It basically, yeah, it sucks it in towards the mouth,
yeah.
So to speak. It magnetises it, and it's sort of like a flow of gold right into your face. That's basically what the gold magnet is. Well, a booby trap, explode on death, get lots of points for everything killed.
Yeah, so if you like explosions, basically.
Yeah. So basically, when you die, you explode.
So that's good for you, actually, because you die a lot?
Because I do.
So
which means
at least you do damage.
That would be a good idea. They should call that the shame trap.
The shame trap.
You got thrill seeker.
Thrill seeker.
Get 4x points when starving and 8x when critical. So basically, when you're sort of like... flatlining towards the edge of the abyss, you get more points. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wasn't listening.
Yeah. Welcome to my world.
I'm sorry. I'm reading the chat. It's
yeah, I'm sorry.
Right, sorry.
Boost Bonanza. Everything you eat helps refill your boost bar. Which is a bit like that in life.
I have to ask, though. What's Bonanza mean?
A Bonanza is like the TV program.
Okay.
Which is sort of like a party. I'm not sure. I might be wrong. I think as a Bonanza is sort of like a wealthy party. I'm like, oh, it's
okay.
A Bonanza. We've
but
got all the
makes
goodness.
Sense, though, because like it reboosts you.
Exactly. It's like... All the good stuff. It's the good times. It's a bonanza. I think that's what it means.
Yep.
I might be wrong.
It's fine. Mega,
mega
rush.
Rush.
Yeah. That's a known one, right?
Yeah. Get a mega gold rush at the start and after each save me. So like every time you pop it, you start over and you get a mega rush straight away. And in Hypnotize.
I like this one.
Yeah. Humans walk towards you instead of
humans.
Running away. Which generally, I have the opposite effect. People tend to run away.
Imagine if that worked in real life.
Yeah. That's a bit creepy. Right.
Right, so you choose your power-ups.
Yeah, thank you.
Buy a couple. I'll answer some questions, so...
Okay.
OG Vlogs is asking... If there would be a Mosasaurus, that's also a shark from Hungry Shark Evolution. I can't tell you no, I can't tell you yes, but it's been asked for so many times. You're not the only one who wants it and we know about it. Thanks for your suggestion. What about calling the Colossus? What about it? I'm sorry, what's the question exactly?
Calling?
It's
Colin.
Calling. It's the pet you can win. Sometimes with the squid boss battles, so not all the time. Sometimes you win gems, sometimes you win accessories. But yeah, just keep an eye. If you check our Facebook and Twitter pages, you can see in advance what the rewards will be. Alright, so...
Okay, I am gonna go... So, I'm gonna go with a gold magnet, booby trap, and hypnotize. That's what I'm gonna
cool.
do. Right?
Go ahead.
So I'm gonna go now. I'm going. Right, let's do it. Right.
And we'll say the Arctic map.
Arctic, yeah, because we're gonna look for Alan. The search for Alan.
The search for Alan.
Right. Right, here we go. You know where he is?
I really love this map. No, but you have to like wander around.
Okay.
And try not to die.
I'll try. I can't guarantee anything.
There's no special sharks in the XXL category. Will there be one? Might be in the future.
Stunner?
I'm so sorry. I can't answer all the questions. Right. Plans to have several categories, starting with the air shark, so why not have an XXL one? Will we be able to buy Calling the Colossus in the shop? That's a good question. We know some of you want to. For now, it's more like a prize for the event, so we make sure you actually go and try to kill that squid boss to get it. But actually, I didn't even get Calling the Colossus, which makes me mad. But just really keep an eye open for when it's reward. But if there are chances we can make it viable in the shop. How are you doing?
I'm doing alright, but where's Alan? Where is he? Where should I go?
I don't know exactly where he is. If you guys know where Alan is, you know the frozen Alan in the map, just let us know.
Bearing in mind he spikes a small shark, so I don't know if I can actually...
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
Okay, so you go around, and if you don't find it, you can go with your great white shark.
That's what I'm going to do. That's what I said. The classic.
Okay, I've got a question from Twitch from Tony asking, could you guys tell me if I'm hot or cold? The new shark, will it be the medium size shark? You're very hot.
Really hot.
He said when I went on Twitter, I saw a picture and down at the right corner, I could clearly see a new shark and that shark really matched with the new medium shark. So I'm telling you, that's the tuning asset.
He's on his pussy end, but yeah, with my face. Yeah.
You're totally right. Yeah. And I can't say you're right, I say it'd be really hot. And I hope you're looking forward to that part.
Really?
I love the Robo Shark from Hunter Shark Evolution. Yeah, me too. I think it's our favourite special part from the Evolution Shark.
Quite, I thought a bit of a picture from the novel actually. Yeah. The little guy, but yeah, the Robo Shark.
Why can I use coins to buy a spike? It is because I already have sharks past it. No, actually, that's a question I see a lot. It's just because Spike now is not available for coins. You can get it for 80 pence, wouldn't you?
Yes. I'm just saying. Bear in mind, I'm just saying.
What
yes.
are you doing?
I'm trying to eat people, and it's not.
And you're starving.
It's not working out too well. Don't you think you can eat people?
Because it's small.
It's so small, yeah. Right?
It's okay, just try to do your best and then change your chart. I really love the Tazzy effect though.
Yeah, it's like a. I don't know what you call that exactly. Shame! I don't.
Right. Right, so guys, I've answered your questions. I hope you heard them. Otherwise, just ask again. I'll try to answer. Alan is in this map right now. Yeah, I know, we're trying to find him. I think we need a bigger shark though.
Where is Alan? Where is he?
I've seen it before, and even fans sent us some screenshot. When will the other new sharks be released? That's a question I answered earlier. I can't really tell you, but it's going to be very soon. It's going to be one block at a time. And the search for Alan Biggins. They're following, that's good.
Right,
if you can't go too far.
Search for the Shameling.
Get a gemfish! Go for it! Oh my god, there's no. Yes! Right, so, does this work? Do you shark every 2 weeks or month? I can't tell you the frequency of this game to do something like that. Are you playing on an iPad Air?
No, it's an iPad Pro, actually.
iPad
it's funny
Pro.
You say that, because...
Because you're a pro?
Because... not really, but, you know.
Right. So, will we ever have a new tier of sharks? I've answered that already. It is possible. It is doable, right? So, why not?
We've got the technology to do that, so... Oh, we can eat.
Nice.
It's all about the cake pop. It's not big enough.
Gonna have a sip. Cheers. Right, so I suggest... Ooh, that has something there.
Titanic. Well, it's not the Titanic, sorry. It's something else.
You followed by a human.
Human.
I suggest...
Here we go.
Shark,
it's
and then you
it's the... Lust Satanic.
Lust Satanic.
Look! They're there! Together! Forever!
You shame yourself now.
Shame!
Right,
I do shame myself. Myself, even. Right. Great white, then.
Right, so... New maps.
Close your eyes. Do it.
Let's have a break. Someone say... Let's think of map ideas.
Actually, that game looks pretty good.
There's so many explosions.
Come on!
Is it done?
Yeah,
can
done.
We move on?
It's done. It's right. Never done.
It's never done.
Right, sharky time.
Right.
Does anyone want to pick a shark for me?
Guys, do you want to pick a shark for Splumboy? Because he doesn't know.
I'll just go with a great white, you know. I'm, you know, you know what I mean. But...
There was a picture on Facebook saying there would be new adventures. Right, that was our teaser. Because the sharks went on an adventure, exploration. They're explorers now, basically. And they just discovered Spike. Right, so, you know, there's going to be a second discovery, then a third one, etc. And,
yeah. Yes, Super Steve. Super Steve.
I'm glad you guys follow us on Facebook. It's really cool.
What do you reckon?
Right, guys, so
in case you didn't hear me,
I'm going to ask you in the chat, what shark should we pick next? And I suggest that we use other power-ups.
That's what I'm going to do.
Have you used any before?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, we should have done a few minutes. It's alright.
Alan is found near the bottom of the map. If you go straight down from the beginning point down to an X, you will see.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
We'll find out. Right. Killer whale. Okay, we're gonna go for the killer whale. Yeah, that's what we're talking about.
It's massive.
He's brilliant. Look at his smile on his face.
Is there a laser?
So happy.
Right. Okay.
Any pets?
Oh, he's big. He doesn't need any pets.
Doesn't need any pets. Maybe you can have Max.
Just get one for fun. Is Max supposed to be the Megalodon baby? It is, right.
Yeah, it's what it looks like, yeah. What about Bird? Or... What about Wheel? No, Wheel's locked. Okay, Super Steve.
Actually, can I play?
You want to play?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Right? Well... If I like to that too many times, you can just take it back. But
okay.
I'm just going to grab it.
Do you want to get your power-ups?
Yes.
Get your power ups.
Yes. I hope you don't mind.
I do actually, but you
I'm
continue.
Sorry. You can look at the chat.
I ain't looking at that. Deprive me. It must...
On the adventure map. Yeah. That's how it works actually. The sharks will discover new special sharks and then cross on the map.
Use Wobbegong. God, I always happen about Wobbegong. Wobbegong.
Yeah, we can't use it because it's not a shark that's in the game. He's the carpet shark. I believe you want to say carpet shark. We leave you to your speculations. We don't want to spoil the fun, though.
I like the sound of a tarpit shark.
Not a tarpit shark.
No. Do you want to get your bits and bobs?
I'm going to get that, because I don't want to die. Oh, I need to get this. I need to hypnotize some humans.
Have some daddy's juice.
And the gold magnet, come on. Let's go. Now, we want to go back to the Arctic to find Helen, right?
To find Helen?
Alan,
sorry.
Hi, we've got a new person, a new follower.
Will there be something for 1 year anniversary in May the 4th? There will be. I was not told.
I'm so glad someone knows about the Hungry Shark anniversary.
They're more clued in than I am. It's not saying much, I know, but it's not available but confirmed.
Yeah, I was talking about the Wobbegong. He's really having good guesses, that's nice. Why can I play? Right guys, so we're back into the Arctic Ocean just because I really want to find Alan.
I want to find Alan too.
Okay. So...
Is it Alan you're looking for?
No, it's you.
It's me.
So he said to go down from this first point. You tell me.
What are you saying? Down at the bottom. Where's Alan?
I'm not playing.
Where is Alan? Where is he?
Down. Right, so I'm telling you if I find it in my chest. Okay, right, so I'm obviously not in the right place. Guys, I need your help.
Please tell us where Alan is.
Please.
Please.
We're supposed to teach you about the game, but you teach us. You're awesome.
The way of life, Sharky Adam. The real teacher. Other people. And me. I like to teach.
Right, so can I go down?
Raptor.
Right, so any questions come in?
I'm waiting at the moment. I'm just looking at
the
comments.
Look at
I ain't
sleeping. So guys, is Alan's right next to the Lost Annie?
We've got some boat related stuff coming up soon in the future, so we can't really talk about it, can we? But something's coming up.
Okay.
Or did I just imagine that? No, I didn't imagine it, did I? Was it a dream? It was a dream of mine. A delicious dream.
I think I'm on the right track. I'm on a dead end. Where on that girl's hair blonde? Are you talking about me?
Yeah, he's talking about you. No, he's talking about me, actually.
I'm not in the camera.
Have you,
Digo?
Alan's on the map.
I'm in the map.
Yes.
No, my hair
I think Alan is the other way.
My hair was not blonde, sorry to disappoint you. It might be the light, though.
It could be the light. Just make you shine.
Make me shine. Okay, so I'm not liking this. I'm going to use some power-ups.
But you don't have to use the power-ups, because the power-ups are active all the time. They just sort of in a perpetual state of flux when they...
You think
you're
smart?
No, I'm telling you like it is. Like when they vibrate and they go up and down, right? That's when they're active.
This is why I didn't die.
So they're pulsing.
Right, so I am
really
excited.
What?
Yeah. Jumpfish!
And it will go through the power up. And it will jump between each one.
That's cool.
Yeah. So you don't have a choice in when the power up's going. It's just going through. It's just in a state of flux. It's like an ebb and flow, like life.
Oh god.
Tony958 says, could you try and get all the Hungry Shark letters for Spike?
Oh, yeah, we can. Look at that TV, it's amazing.
That is amazing. What is on that TV?
What is it? I don't know, I can...
It's like a Fortress of Solitude.
I can't find Alan, though. That was my goal.
Is Alan round there?
I'm failing everyone.
Where are you, Alan?
Okay, guys, so I'm going to go back with Spike in another map.
Pedroco, oh dinosaur gamer, I'm anxious for the new sharks. You don't
you
have to
be
anxious. Don't be anxious, alright? Don't be. They'll come soon enough. Oh, JevonBoy27 says, you have come too far.
Oh, damn it.
Metaphoric? Or
no.
No.
I literally went too far in the map, I guess.
Yeah. I just want to find Alan, that's what I want to do. That's what I want to do.
Alan, and then move on. I think it's the right
time.
I think it's a good time to...
Alright.
Switch map, because we failed anyway.
Keep going left.
And
find Superman's house. Victor Ross. Sorry, you continue.
Keep on going left. Oh my god. So it was left.
Give it another go.
Another go.
Persistence is the key.
Yeah, we're running out of time though.
Are
so
we?
Let's. I'm gonna get another shark. I'm gonna get.
Okay, do as you wish. I'm
just
for
some. It's not loading. But then we have to. Then we have to use Spike one last time and trying to find the more letters.
You want to. Yeah, but if you get a Spike, you're not going to be able to get all the letters.
Not now.
Go to the zombie shark. Well, do what you like. Huh?
Yeah, because you can't go very far.
No,
is
no,
there
Spike
a map
can't go
where
that's smart.
Doable, though?
Not really, no. No. You're obsessed with Spike, aren't you? I mean,
no, I mean, it's the new shark. I want to use the new shark.
He's a new shark, yeah, and we've shown him.
Guys, right, so I'm trying one last time to find Alan. And then I promise I give up.
Okay.
So he said go left.
Go left, yeah. Keep on going left. Og be logs.
Okay. Okay, the left down or left up?
It's all sort of relative really, isn't it? Yeah.
Right, because I can't go there. Let's try this. I'm going left. Ooh. Let's boost this. Destroy. Come on. Did I use my power ups or not? Did I select?
You didn't select any power ups.
Oh, damn it.
Mr. Power Ups. You can always go back if you want to go back. If you feel the need.
We made our mission to find Alan.
The need for Tweed.
Guys, where is Alan?
In the middle, apparently.
Oh, come on, you said left.
Wrong way. Raptor attack. 0-0. Can't speak Spanish, I'm sorry.
Say it in
Spanish.
Please
forgive me.
Just
I can't,
it
would be offensive if I did that.
Read
I would
it,
do it
and then...
Estás pensando en los dianos de los tabunos especialosos.
Okay, so
all right.
The last word is special sharks.
Oh!
Tiburones is sharks, especialis.
Rio Gem says, how is the work in EFCOP?
It's amazing.
It's brilliant. It really is. It's amazing.
Right, so I can't find Alan, I'm getting really pissed. I'm just eating.
You've just got to follow.
It says this way.
Follow your gut. Follow your heart.
Swimming against
and you will
the
find Alan.
I'm swimming against the tide. Come on, go away! You know what? Next time we'll come prepared. Maybe it's here.
No, we could have just got a map, maybe, and then we could have opened a map and then said, where is Alan on there? Could someone explain where Alan is? And then
let's have a last game with.
Me.
I'm going to die on purpose, okay?
Yeah, you're a zombie shark. Ultimately, you're already dead, so.
I'm going to double die.
Double die.
How do I double die? Just wait.
Double shame.
Okay, I'm literally
shame.
Killing myself.
A shame too early.
I'm sorry guys, I can't find Alan. We're running out of time.
You swam past him.
I'm really bad. I swam past it?
Yeah. Shame!
Oh guys! There he is, go back. Oh my god. I feel terrible.
Oh wow.
We saw Alan, you just passed it. Okay, mission accomplished.
Are you sure we saw Alan?
They saw it.
We saw Alan, you just passed it.
Oh,
no! Hello?
Well, this is awkward. Such a shameful lady. How do we skip that?
This game looks pretty good. Right, that's it. And
so,
got to
back to
the children
chomping
at the swimming
right.
pool.
So,
oh, are we gonna have another go? Are we? I thought we were packing up.
No, one last go. They want
so
Spike.
Work with you guys. They want Spike.
They want Spike.
You want Spike.
Right, guys. So we're almost done here. We're gonna have one last go with Spike and power ups. We hope you enjoy the shard, by the way. Didn't get any comments. But we see that you're really excited about what's coming next, and you guys were almost all right.
What is that? What is that shark? What is it?
It looks really
we
cool.
Don't know.
What about the other one?
What is that shark? We just don't know.
Look
what
at
is the shark? What is that shark? We just don't know.
Apparently, they know. Yeah. Cool.
Right.
Guys, you gotta have to.
Get some power ups.
You you're gonna have to pick them up now. Ooh, we've got a Japanese comment. It says it's scary, I think.
Spike shot. It's his eyes.
It says this is scary.
It's his eyes.
XL Shark Loch Ness. Ooh.
That's right. Oh, me, no, that's not right. You're wrong. Or are you? You could be right.
Let's go classical, use Pacific. Haven't we just been there? No, we did the Arctic map. I'm stupid.
Yeah, let's go classical.
Cool.
Good thinking.
Yeah, and there's a question in Spanish. It's size M. The shark that's in the silhouette. Is it right? Well, yes. One last chance for Alan. I don't really want to go back to Alan though. We'll try the Chinese new map in the beginning, but because Spike is small, it's not really...
Is it Pacific or Specific?
Pacific. You're the English one.
It doesn't mean anything. I can't function. I can barely even speak English. Just speak better English than
okay,
I.
They were asking for Pacific,
okay,
so let's do this.
Right, let's get on with it.
Yeah. So, let's give you some objective for that. Did you just eat a golden man?
The golden man.
Was it your Oscar?
James, the golden man. Golden man.
I like how you always go on the sound. Did you use the power?
I like the sound.
Did you actually have the human power?
Yeah, I have not hypnotized. No, I've got thrill seeker.
It's my favorite, the hypnotizing one. Right. But the maps, so the letters are shown on the map. Buy the maps. Did you buy the maps?
I didn't buy the
maps.
Oh, no.
You didn't buy the maps. I'm sorry.
I could buy the map. In the future, I will buy the map.
Next time we
Next
buy the
Next time. Map. Oh, there you go.
I like Spike, really. I like his colour,
mainly. It is a lovely little colour. What colour would you call that? Is it purple?
That's purple.
It is purple.
Yeah. Have we got another purple shot?
I don't think there is another purple shot. Or is
there? Oh, there is!
Hey, that's what we're
golden.
Talking about.
Yeah, they're golden.
We are golden.
They're Oscars.
Golden. They're Oscars.
Right. So, are you going to say something?
No, I think, what am I going to say? I've got to say something? I was going to say something.
So
I only talk when you talk. That's the plan, that's what I do, yeah.
You can still buy the maps in your game. Yeah, the only thing is, we don't have time for that today, but next time we'll be prepped. Or not. Right, one sec. Move your finger.
Yeah.
And then he's like, you buy the map.
Oh, you can buy the map. We're going to buy the map. We're going
to
upgrade.
You don't have to upgrade it.
Upgrade.
But and now you've got the letters.
Right.
Now you
Let's
find
go for
them.
A while. There we go. I reckon they should have like a plot point in this where you can go on the map and like press on the map where you want to go and then follow the arrow. Right? That's the idea.
I don't know, I wasn't listening. I don't listen to you.
Yeah, you just don't. It's just sound coming out. Right, there we go. You've got my one.
Right, so there will be a prehistoric map. Right, so I can't tell you what is coming. I can tell you that you know the theme of what's coming. You know there are special sharks. So that's all I can tell you.
Special sharks. Like special people.
But. Yeah, everything's around prehistoric sharks.
See, this is a problem. I can't get through, can I?
I know.
School shark.
But it's okay, next time there will be another shark and you might be able to.
Go for the great white, like I said.
No, a special shark.
He's a special shark. They're all special. All these sharks are special sharks. Hearts, minds. Shame.
Right. back, so we're at the end of the stream. It's the time to ask your last questions. Last questions for the day. Remember guys, if you have questions, suggestions, feedback to be about, you can always comment on our Facebook or Twitter. So just give us a tweet or leave us a comment.
Volcano! Look, it's the volcano! Just gonna go to the volcano.
Like a rocket pack. That's what
you're doing. You're enjoying this, map, aren't you? Will there be a stream for Wobbegong? So, there will be more streams for the upcoming charts, so I can say yes. It would be cool to compare your charts.
If I'm to be honest with you, Sharky Admin, I actually quite like the other new charts a lot.
Which one?
The new ones that are going to be coming soon.
Oh yeah, but and you can't tell them that.
I can say.
Yeah,
well, I haven't said anything wrong.
You like Spike, but you prefer the other one.
Yeah, because they're bigger.
But still, I think everyone should get Spike. It's just making it easy to like play with the S-Sharks again. We've got questions coming. Would there be a stream that I'm a new tier of sharks? I really don't have the answer for this one though, I just say that it is possible. What's your favourite food, both of you?
Fish and chips.
I think we can confidently say we like fish and chips. Are you saying fish just because of Hungry Shark?
No.
Oh,
my chips.
Right,
so
I love my chips.
I think
chip butties and chip butties.
Cheesy chips.
Cheese. So all you
actually
need.
Love
you know,
chips.
Part of your fiber.
But I'm biased because I'm French.
You like your French fries, don't you?
I
but
love
they ain't
French
chips,
fries.
Are they? That really annoys me when like people go, "Oh, we got chips for you."
You know that fries are actually Belgian, right?
I do know, yeah, and they make very nice fries. Not that I've got anything against that. I just, you know, do you know what I mean? I'm not. I love all chips.
Of course, I love you. That's cute.
I reckon they should have a chip shark. Or a French fry. So they try and do chips in the States, but they don't know what a chip is. They're all confused.
Favourite fish? Oh, that's a tough one. I want to say salmon because I don't know many types of fish.
Well, I'm not a massive... Well,
you don't like
just,
fish, it's like...
I quite like cod, to be honest with you.
Quite like cod?
Yeah.
To be honest with you. Is it because cod is the main fish used in fish and chips?
It is currently, although I believe the stock is getting reduced, so maybe in the future we won't have any cod because they'll be just overfished. And, yeah, so... But the price of cod has actually gone up, Sharky Admin, because... Not many cod around anymore.
No.
They've been overfished.
No.
Sad state.
You have to protect the ocean.
We have to protect the ocean and eat the fish at the same time.
Right, so last question. Is there a possibility of Alan in a Hungry Shark world? I believe I've answered that already, saying yes, there is a possibility. There's always a possibility.
In a way, he's already in the game, but you just can't play him. Well, I'd say that. I still haven't seen Alan.
So how are you doing with your game?
Alright. Eating people.
Right, so...
Do you think when he eats the people, he actually gains the knowledge from the actual humans?
No.
He doesn't gain the knowledge.
Although, eating fish is really good for your memory. Right, so I think we'll start right here.
Well, a lot of fish has got a lot of lead in it as well. A lot of lead in the ocean. Sorry. Bring it down on everything, but if you eat too much tuna, it can poison you.
Really?
Yeah. You should only eat so much.
Okay, I eat a lot of sushi, so maybe I should do
that. I think that's a little bit different.
Okay.
But tuna, because the tuna fish is very spongy. and actually takes in all the bits from the sea.
Did you
into
hear this?
And it's high in mercury.
Oh, yeah, mercury, that's not good.
Yeah,
it's
not good.
That's not good.
Apart from Freddie Mercury, who's very good.
Don't save yourself.
Please.
No, don't save yourself. Last shame.
Shame.
Didn't ring that bell.
No,
too many
that,
times
the ding is.
The ding is.
It's not getting. I have to unstick the dinger.
Right, guys, thank you for following us and watching us today. One last ad for the fun. This time's a war game, sorry. Next time we promise
always
we won't have ads, right?
I would rather have the other advert we had earlier. Yeah. I don't know what that advert was, but it looked good anyway. Actually, this looks pretty good too.
Last well, ad of the day.
Maelstrom.
Forward strike. Download and play now. Free from the App Store.
Do you want to say a few words?
Not really, no.
No?
No.
Okay.
No.
Guys, we hope you enjoyed the last update. Keep on with those power-ups and Spike. Try to make the most of it until the next special shocks come. You can follow us on Facebook and Twitter and give us some suggestions, like some guesses about the next special abilities, and we'll tell you if you're hot or cold, because we can't tell you everything, sorry.
Goodbye, Rio Gem. Bye! Bye, everyone!
Bye, everyone.
Oh, Raptor Attack. Final question. Is new sharks a prelude to something bigger?
Yes.
Possibly.
There's not much we can do, but we can say yes.
Prelude.
Right, guys, thank you, and see you in the next...
How's the bear boy?
See you in the
my
next...
boy. We're going now anyway, you missed. Sorry about that.
Sorry, Mr. Street, but don't worry, because we're going to upload it on our YouTube page and post it on Facebook and Twitter really quickly. So you'll be able to watch us.
Goodbye!
Bye-bye, keep on
Eden talking. Transmission.
You have to tell me how to stop that.
Yes. Ending...